Two of the main reasons why we don't have global connectivity today is that it doesn't make much business sense to lay 100 if not thousands of kilometers of cable fiber optics to reach partially populated remote rural areas. To have reliable communication networks, you need to have an underlying reliable power grid. So I would say the main solution to bridge the connectivity divide is to work on low-cost backhaul solutions. This includes integrated terrestrial, airborne, UAVs, balloons, high-altitude platforms, and satellite communication systems. That's one front. The second front is integrated backhaul access solutions, including fiber of the air laser links as a substitute to fiber optic connections we use in densely populated areas.